Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to activate the Ultimate Performance Plan in Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value from this video, please give it a like and subscribe to the channel. Now to get started with activating the Ultimate Performance Plan on Windows 10 and Windows 11, first do a search for Control Panel and then open up the Control Panel app. Here, make sure this View By setting is set to Small Icons, and then you want to find the Power Options and click on that. Now here you'll see all of the power plans that you have on your computer. As you can see, I only have the balanced power plan right now, and I want to add the ultimate performance plan right here. So let me show you how I'm going to do that. First, you need to right click on your start button, whether you're using Windows 10 or Windows 11. And then on this list, you need to open either Command Prompt, PowerShell, or the terminal as admin. Once you have a Command Prompt or PowerShell window open, you need to copy and paste this command. And I'll include this command in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description. So you can go ahead and copy it from there. But I'll select this text and then press Ctrl and C to copy it. And then go to the terminal and press Ctrl and V to paste it. And then I'll press Enter. And then you should get this result where it says Power Scheme GUID with a bunch of text. And at the end, it's called Ultimate Performance. Once you see that, you can go ahead and close this window and then go back to the Control Panel. Just go back to all Control Panel items and then click on Power Options again. And now you should see this option that says Show Additional Plans, and you can click on that. And here you'll have the Ultimate Performance Plan, and you can go ahead and select that. And then the Ultimate Performance Plan will be active on your Windows 10 or 11 computer. You can go ahead and click on Change Plan Settings if you want to change any of the settings here. Like when it should turn off your display or put the computer to sleep. You can go ahead and change all of these settings to never. And if you click on Show Advanced Power Settings, you also have some other settings that you can change here. I'll just leave all of this on default for this video, then click on OK and click on Save Changes. But that is how to add the Ultimate Performance Plan in Windows 10 and Windows 11. I hope this guide's been useful. Remember to give the video a like, and I'll see you in the next one.